Okay, good morning everybody and welcome to our weekly live assembly from Feversham Primary, and I'm joined with the great Mr. Lindley, as always, with his words of wisdom today. Now, this morning I've been instructed to keep the assembly very brief, so I will do that. So what we're going to do, sir, we'll start off with your words of wisdom, and then I have a little surprise for everybody, and then we shall finish. Over to Mr. Hassan. Okay.
Sir. Okay, words of wisdom today. Spectacular achievements are always preceded by unspectacular preparation.
Wow, that is amazing. Did you get that, guys? So just repeat it once more.
Spectacular achievements are always preceded by unspectacular preparation.
Brilliant. So what I think that means, sir, is that to achieve anything great, there's a lot of hard work that has to go in. And even if things are not very exciting, it's the graft day in and day out, the preparation. And that's kind of similar to a phrase I've heard of. So it's that success is 1% inspiration and 99% perspiration. So talking about perspiration, we're going to go into the rain in a moment. And I'm going to just say hello to a few special visitors we've got in school today. Okay, so there's a few followers. We're going to go this way. After you, sir. So it should be okay. Right. Okay, guys, look at this. Fantastic. The playground is deserted. Glorious, exotic, right from the other. So, guys, we're coming into the community room. And this morning, we are actually interviewing for a new member of the Feversham family. So, we're just going to peep in and see what's going on. And we have Mr. Hendricks,
Jimmy.
Always Jimmy. Jimmy's here, not the dinner Jimmy. And there you go, Mr. James.
Good Welcome. Morning, everybody. Hope everyone's well. We have two of the members coming to join us.
Look how that looks. A surprise.
Person this week, not from our kitchen.
Hello, people.
Hello. This is our interviewing panel, and they are in their own bubble.
Yes,
and I've always said this about someone, and they're always in a bubble. But today, I think we've burst their bubble.
Yeah, definitely.
You're
not living in a bubble,
Mr. Not even so. Mr. Iqbal lives in a balloon.
Anyone research Zorbs?
So, guys, absolutely. So, we're interviewing this morning for a new member of the Feversham family.
Yes, absolutely. And hopefully, we'll find somebody smashing that's going to come and work with the children.
And welcome back to Miss Afzal.
In person. I did it from my living room last week, so it's nice. It's so lovely being back at Feversham and seeing all the staff and seeing all the children. And hopefully, we'll see everybody in September because we're missing lots of a month
earlier today. And I was asked to remind everybody that actually, we've got 2 weeks left. If you do want to come into school, talk to the office. We still have some places in classes that you can come into. So if you would like to come and meet your friends.
1 week and one day.
Can I just Go on, Mr. Iqbal.
Big plug for children, families for years 3 and 4. We do have two bubbles. So yes, we can take children, but do let the office know. And I think, you know, it's a nice way to end the year if you are with friends and you're in school, just in readiness for September.
And let's also plug the radio, because our radio is
absolutely. Tune in 1 o'clock, 5 o'clock, Monday, Wednesday, Friday.
And the scooter is still up for grabs because we've got that competition going on. So remember to tune in, get your families to listen, because it's an awesome radio.
And the other thing is, all the prizes for grabs next week is Obon Day on Monday and Tuesday. On Tuesday, we have the virtual fish and chips lunch, which is at 1 o'clock. Okay, so everybody's invited to that. Be ready with your fish and chips. And
that literally doesn't mean it's virtual in front of you.
It is, yes. They're real fish and chips, okay. And of course, there are prizes to be had on that for Monday and Tuesday. So you need to be posing. Posing with the British flag is something amazing.
Be adventurous.
Something like that. Okay, and also the values poster as well. Okay, so Mrs. Riaz is going to put out some details, but you need to do a values poster and a British values poster, and that will also be judged on Monday and Tuesday.
Brilliant! So much going on, guys. As always, does it feel like the end of the year?
No.
We've just started.
We've just come back.
Well, actually, we've got about 70 kids in today.
Yes,
70 kids. So there are many kids, and so if you want to come back, you've got 1.5 weeks to do that.
Yeah.
Also, we have the summer club.
Yeah.
Summer club. So let's have gone out. If you received the letter, could you make sure you return it forthwith, really quickly, because the places are limited to only 30 places. So if you want to join in there. In the summer club, return your letters.
Yeah, so many fun things happening with that. We've got the sports, we've got arts and crafts, activities. Every single day you get free hot lunch.
Brilliant.
You know, there's free food down there. So make sure you do give me
a one of the local takeaways or restaurants are providing the meals.
Yeah, I think some paninis.
That's a panini.
Brilliant.
Okay, just before you go, big plug for year six, do not forget, Thursday afternoon between 1 and 2, it is our final get-together. Please come in. Okay, we're accommodating everybody, all children, the whole year group.
Rain or shine.
It doesn't matter.
And I've heard somewhere there's
rain from the eyes as well.
There's some parties happening as well.
Yes, so we've got end of year parties. Your teachers are going to share the times and dates with you. So it's going to be social distancing parties. So don't worry about your safety when you come into school. Then we're going to make sure there's a big hall or an outdoor space where you can party and say bye-bye to all your friends for the before September.
Brilliant. And you know, I've just remembered Mr. Benson asked me to mention one thing, and that's the timetable Rockstars.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. TT Rockstars.
So TT Rockstars, so can we all get onto TT Rockstars? And I think Mr. Benson is going to be offering some prizes for that as well. And next week, myself and Mr. Benson are going to go live on TT Rockstars in assembly. Sir.
Oh,
in assembly. In
come
assembly.
On, Mr. So watch out. You've got to be Mr. Benson. Pressure's on.
No bias, no.
So watch out for that, guys. It's an exciting step. But in the meantime, if you can all log on to TT Rockstars and see if you can get those scores and levels up.
Mom, well done to year six. We're number one.
Really?
Keep it going. We are beating year five. Seems like year five was saying.
I think you get year four, boss.
Brilliant. Thank you to my year fours who started to complete the assessments. So that's obviously something we have to do as well. So yes, all the stuff I've been throwing at you, thank you very much for you know, keeping up with it and keeping pace. Yeah.
Okay, guys, thank you very much. Now this morning I'm just saying we have a Jimmy here already there.
The Jimmy.
And is the other Jimmy with us this morning as well? The real Jimmy. Jimmy with us this morning?
Yes, I am. I am. I'm not happy with being the other Jimmy. Jimi Hendrix is Jimmy, and I'm the Jimmy. I'll have you know.
You cannot take the glory from Hendrix.
No,
he is the Jimmy.
Mr. Alden, in my eyes, you are the real Jimmy.
Thank you. Glad someone's on my side, sir.
So, Mr. Alden, have you got anything for this morning?
I do, yes. I've been doing something called looping, which is where, because I've really missed singing in a choir and singing with lots of other people. So because it was Make Do and Mend Week last week, I decided I'm going to try and do all this by myself. If you use looping software, you can add up different layers of your voice to make a piece of music. So I started with a drum beat. I did a bass line, dung, 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 added all the different parts till I had what's called an a cappella song, which is where it's voice only and there's no instruments used at all. So I've been building that up last week, and I was hoping to play it for you last week, but I'm going to play it for you now. And it's also to let you know that we are going to do lots of this next year because we've got the software for it now. So all you kids who've been doing amazing beatboxing and things and singing, we can start layering it up and recording it and making some really interesting recordings. So Mr. Hassan, take it away and we'll watch it. Thank you.
Without a beat in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You helped me say in a prayer for someone I really could care for. And then she suddenly appeared before me, the one my arms could ever hold. And then somebody whispered, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You helped me say in a prayer for someone I really could care for.
Hi everyone, Mrs. Aziz here. I want to share with you a new hobby I started during the lockdown. I was thinking what we were all going through at the moment will be part of history, and so I thought I would like to do something that would be a reminder of the 2020 lockdown. I have always admired people who are creative, and in particular those who are able to paint. One of my daughters is a talented artist, and so in the first week of the lockdown I used her paints and painted my first ever painting. I enjoyed the process so much that I decided that each week of the lockdown I would paint. Some weeks I have produced 3 to 4 paintings. I find the process of painting relaxing, and watching something come to life on a canvas is amazing, especially when it is your work. I use acrylics and watercolour, and my favourite subject to paint are flowers. This is only the start of my journey with painting, and so far I have used the internet to teach myself, but I would love to go on and study art in the future. I hope me sharing my lockdown painting journey with you will inspire you to try something new. Here are some of my paintings and a short clip of the process of a quick watercolour painting. I hope you enjoy them. Bye!
Hello Feversham, this is Miss Jones, and I'd like to share with you today my learning of the solfa system that's used in Kodali music training, and it's used in Feversham school, right across the school, and I think is a brilliant introduction to music, to understanding music, that's taught right across Feversham school. So that of course is under the guidance of Mr. Rotherham and with the help of the other teachers. It's a new system to me. I started to learn to read music about 4 or 5 years ago when I took up classical guitar, and I learnt all the notes and the keys and the scales, which is fine, but it does get very, very complicated very quickly. So solfa is a much more user-friendly way of getting into music and understanding music notation, being able to sing it and understand it and feel it. It's a great system. So let's sing a scale together, shall we? From here, do. And we've got hand signals for each note in the scale. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. And whichever note we pick to start with, those note names never change. We could start a bit lower. Do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. So wherever you start, you've still got the same scale. We'll start from a bit higher. Do, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. That's about as high as Miss Jones can go. So then I thought, well, not every song just goes up and down the scale, up and down the scale. So I've been practicing learning to sing up the scale and down the scale. And then I thought I'd try some songs. So sing with me, if you would. We're going to sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. first in words and then a little bit slower in solfa. Ready? From here are we ready? Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Then in solfa, a little slower. For my benefit, not for yours. Ready, from the same note. Do, do, so, so, la, la, so, fa, fa, mi, mi, re, re, do, so, so, fa, fa, mi, mi, re, so, so, fa, fa, mi, mi, re, do, do, so, so, la, la, so, fa, fa, mi, mi, re, re, do. Now, you might have noticed Miss Jones still fumbling sometimes for the right hand signal, and that's just my learning process. And if you're still learning those that scale and you're at a different point with it, that's fine. If that felt hard, in other words, that feels fine. That is fine, because this is something that Feversham children are learning over a number of years, and everyone is at a different stage of it. I'm just learning it now and I'm thoroughly enjoying this, and I'm very appreciative of the guidance I have from the other teachers. Bye for now.